season started. We're in Ballydavid tonight, this evening, doing a bit of a late one. I've been here before, I've done the route up to the head, straight up and down and over to Beanmore. But I'm just taking a bit of a more well-known route that I didn't know about the last time I was here. Yeah, so we're going out for sunset. See if we can do some photography and stuff. Hopefully go on a bigger walk tomorrow. But while we're down here, we make the best of it. Because, yeah. You can see Brandon in the background. One Brandon in the background in all his glory. Still in cloud. But yeah, it's been a... The day started fairly crap, and then it got better and better as the day went on, so... I'm hoping. I'm hoping more than expecting some bit of a sunset. It's happened a few times here before, where it looks good, and next thing, no. There's a bank of cloud in the horizon. It must live there permanently. And that kills it, but it's still a great place to be. Have the head torch in the bag. So we'll see how it goes. There's no panic, there's no rush. There's a fine easy day around the peninsula. Ballydavid Head up there, and definitely the last time when I just went straight up, you missed all this, and it's just beautiful. It's a cracking evening. We have blue skies, some cloud, the mountains are lovely, the coast is lovely, the colour is, the blue in the ocean is lovely, presumed to be because of the sky. But yeah, this is beautiful. The walk goes along by it's a bit wet in places, and the coast is fairly eroded, so you need to take care going around here. But it's lovely. There's not much I can say, only it's cracking. Like that, it up here is. I don't know where I'm going to go or what to shoot, or I want to try and get up high because I know I can see the Three Sisters a bit easier then, and I upset a whole lot of gulls and oyster catchers there, so they were squeaking at me. But yeah, we still have a bit of time to go, but I don't want to be fighting up to Ballydavid. More cliffs. I'm nearly tempted to just leave the camera in the bag and just sit down and enjoy it. It's beautiful. Amazing. We go over to that head over there and over a bit more. Go over a bit more over that one. The last thing I want to do is get caught in sunset in the wrong place and be going, ah! But there's countless things to do here. It's ridiculous. All right. So Monday evening up on Ballydavid Head. We're not going up to the very tip top. It looks like this is good enough. I don't know if getting up gain us much, only kind of odd height. So looks like we might get a sunset. There's a photography group there and kind of hanging around behind them. Hello, Rodney. Yeah, so that was mortifying again to meet somebody that watches videos. But yeah, anyway, that's over there. Three Sisters is getting it. The sun is looking like it's just gonna come down, hopefully. And we might get it, hopefully. Again, when I come out to these things, it's always one picture. I just want one picture, and I'd be happy with that. Of course, it means going through a couple of hundred, but you'd have that. There they are, shooting away. It's a great spot for it. It's a great spot for it. All right, we'll put this down, might set up a time lapse, and hopefully I guess the right direction the sun is gonna go down in. All right. That was a stunning sunset. Sun has gone down now, but the blues and the oranges were just fantastic. It's still, I'm gonna stay another while there. It doesn't matter, even if there was a lot of time there, it was just no pictures. I met a group, Rodney O'Callaghan, fierce nice fella. Hello Rodney, good to meet you, man. And I owed a workshop, and they had a cracking night for it, cracking night for it. So I'd spend a bit more time here and mess around with, I don't know, long exposures or something anyway. There's no rush and there's no wind, which is bloody amazing. So yeah, look at that, still lovely. Yeah, so it is, we're an hour after sunset now, easily, if not more. There's still some nice glow in the sky over there. Yeah, it's fairly dark now, so as you'd expect at night time, I'm gonna head away down. And hopefully just make our way down through it. So, it is lovely. There's no wind, it's cracking evening. It's gonna be cold now, right? The glow off the sky there is fantastic. And we're gonna head away down now. So if I got anything good in that shot there, I'll throw up a few pictures there now. And we'll talk to you when we're down near the car. Back at the car now. This is just to give you an idea how dark it is. No moonlight or nothing. It's absolutely pitch black. If I didn't have the torch there, I'd be sleeping in the hillside. I hope this was okay. It is a bit different to my normal videos, which is pure hiking. It's definitely more of a photography one. I hadn't even planned on recording, but I was just blown away going up there earlier on. It was amazing. So I said, we might get something out of it. So yeah, if you like that, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Might like and subscribe, give it a thumbs up, tell people about it. And we will see you guys in the next one, which will hopefully be for me tomorrow and for you next week. So, bye.